and we are proceeding to put together a report for our submission to the plenary tomorrow, God willing. We're going to present, and then it's going to be considered tomorrow.
Okay. The Nigeria Union of Journalists and the Nigeria Guild of Editors have warned politicians against what they described as politics of destruction ahead of the 2023 general elections. The two authorities in the Nigerian media profession gave the warning at a special reception organized by the Crime Reporters Association of Nigeria, CRAN, in honor of Governor Yahaya Belko of Kogi State, and it held in Lagos. The National President NUJ Chris Ezeguzo and the President NGE Mustafa Issa applauded Governor Belko for turning the security situation in Kogi State around for good. The NGE President Mustafa Musa warned politicians not to mix pleasure and politics with security, as members of the pen profession will only support those getting it right. He also mentioned that they should learn from the activities of Governor Belko. Now, in his response, Governor Belko, represented by his special advisor on security, retired Commander Jerry Omodara, said the state had responded promptly and successfully to some pockets of violence, noting that an announcement would be made on the issue very soon.